Hey, good morning, everybody. It's morning coffee music again. I'm out of hibernation. Woo! Yeah, February. And showing you I actually have a coffee, but the coffee is what is propping up the cell phone here to record, but I do need a drink. Because that's how professional this is. This is, if you couldn't tell, you know, this isn't a studio. I know, it's hard to believe where I record these. Whoa, I almost just spilled my coffee. Anyway, out of hibernation, it was a balmy 50 degrees here yesterday, I think. After a negative 50 freeze. So, I don't know if it was negative 50, but it felt like it. I think anything under, you know, 15 feels the same, really. But it was kind of crazy weather. Anyway, I think this is apropos, especially the first line. Here's a song by John Prine and Steve Goodman. All the snow has turned to water. Christmas days have come and gone. Broken toys and faded colors are all that's left to linger on. I hate graveyards and old pawn shops. Bring me tears, and I hate the way they rob me of my childhood souvenirs. Memories that can't be bought, can't be won, carnivals for free. Souvenirs, I don't know how it slipped away from me. Hearts, dirty windows make life difficult to see. That's why last night and this morning they always look the same to me. I hate reading old love letters, how they always bring me tears, and I hate the way they rob me of my sweetheart's souvenirs. Memories that can't be bought, can't be won, carnivals for free. Took me years to get those souvenirs. I don't know how they slipped away from me. Souvenirs, John Prine. Also apropos, because I believe John Prine just got inducted into the Songwriter Hall of Fame, so that's pretty cool. Steve Goodman should be in there if he's not. So if he's not, get him in there next year. And like that. So anyway, happy Sunday, everybody. Hope you're having a great weekend and enjoying the mud, because that's what's out there now, which is fine. Got to wipe off the doggy paws as they come in. Take off the shoes before you get on the carpet. But yeah, have a good Sunday, and we'll see you next time.